Soul Bliss Publishing presents Introduction to Vishwasutras, Universal Principles for Living, inspired by Real Life Experiences by Dr. Vishwas.
Surprised? We often hear about Kama Sutras, but never about Vishwasutras. What is Vishwasutra? Successful living in today's world requires following certain principles or sutras which are universal and can be adopted by anyone. Vishwasutras is a collection of principles for successful living. These sutras were experienced by a now a science diplomat who was born as a slum boy. In the beginning, he happened to stumble upon these sutras unknowingly, which transformed his life. Later, he took conscious decision to adopt them, which are helping him to climb the ladder of success. In our quest for successful life, positive aspirations and experiences can be self-enriching. Even a mere realization of who are we and our purpose in life can be enormous sense of freedom and unbeatable energy and enthusiasm to achieve it. Vishwasutras will unfold ways of achieving your dreams. Vishwasutras aims to give you support, inspiration, and strategies to make your life a reflection of the authentic you, to help you define success on your own terms, to make sure you are moving forward, manifesting the big dreams and loving every minute of it, to celebrate life authentically and inspire others who dream success and happy living.
Soul Bliss Publishing presents Introduction to Vishwasutras, Universal Principles for Living, inspired by Real Life Experiences by Dr. Vishwas.
This is Vishwas Chavan. Each one of us has a story to tell, a story that is unique and different from others, a story that has its own excitement, highs and lows, lessons and messages. However, very few dare to share this story with others. I, for one, have always wanted to share my story because I believe that my landscape can resonate with a few others. I believe that it has messages that can inspire, if not millions, then at least a few thousand individuals. So far, my life has been a continuously transforming love affair with success. This success has been a matter of choice for me. I chose to fall in love with it, flow with it, and feel the bliss of it. My journey from a slum boy to a science diplomat at an international organization has been an exciting one and a reason to celebrate life itself. To date, this journey of success has been a roller coaster ride of experiences, and these experiences have offered numerous insights into the principles, sutras in Sanskrit, of success. These sutras are basically responsible for the success in my life, which is why I decided to share them with you, so that you can cherish them, resonate with them, and hopefully learn from them. I decided to share them because if they can shape my life, they can shape the life of anyone willing to embrace these sutras and incorporate them into his or her life. The reason I believe these sutras are useful for others too is because they were unfolded to me by life itself. I did not have the luxury of learning about them in a coaching class or the belief that that is how they should be acquired. I also wasn't fortunate enough to learn them from self-help gurus. These success sutras were demonstrated to me by people from common walks of life. As I look at these unassuming individuals through my own privileged lenses, I realize that we tend to underestimate the potential of commoners to teach essential and universal lessons needed to shape our lives. It was in early 2005 that I started writing a blog called Sutras for Success. I was determined not to share these sutras the way so many modern pop psychology books on being successful are doing it. I wanted to share them differently, but in a simple and easy to grasp manner. I also did not want to limit the writings to advice on how to succeed in a modern material world. On the contrary, I wanted them to include advice on how to achieve purpose in life. This is the key reason why I chose to cite stories and instances that happened in reality to real life people from all walks of life. I felt that these real life incidents would make sense to most of us because I believe they are heartfelt and soulful. This book presents 50 sutras, but there are many more sutras for success that could not be listed or exemplified here. Also, it is not necessary for someone to follow all 50 sutras to be successful. A person may want to adopt as many as realistically possible to help him or her achieve a larger purpose in life, with or without accompanying materialistic success. There are different reasons why I have chosen the sutras I have included in this book. Since the sutras have revealed themselves through real-life experiences, I have chosen to call them Vishwasutra. Vishwa coincidentally means universe in Sanskrit, and since these sutras are universal in nature, I thought the name Vishwasutra was suitable. I have included sutras like blessings of Shakti, tantric lifestyle, and being a rich monk, which fall under the category of success. I have included sutras like blessings of Shakti, tantric lifestyle, and being a rich monk, which fall under the category of success through spirituality. Being universal, these sutras contribute towards our understanding of the purpose of life itself. These sutras encourage humans to strive far beyond materialistic success towards spiritual attainment or enlightenment. Many would ask how a quest for enlightenment is possible in a world obsessed with material success. I, for one, strongly believe that both Zorba and Buddha, or monk and rich, can coexist. In fact, they are complementary and essential to each other. They are two sides of the same coin. It has been my attempt to demonstrate that each individual is born with the potential to succeed. It might be challenging at times, but with the adoption of relevant sutras, it is and will be an exciting journey. A journey that is full of rewards and moments of bliss. For sure, success is not an impossible thing to achieve. I would like you to read this book when you are relaxed or have a need to be relaxed. Because each time I am challenged or stressed, I go through one or more of these sutras, which not only reinvigorate me, but also show me which direction to follow. I would consider it a job well done if some of the stories and incidents presented here can make you feel as if they are yours. I would be happy to receive your feedback on these sutras and stories associated with them. If they can inspire you to share your stories with others, please do not hesitate to do so. Simply visit www.vishwasavan.in or www.vishwasutras.com. Now sit back, relax, and immerse yourself in the world of Vishwasutras.